Pledge of Allegiance together. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. They are all volunteers. Many of them have had their achievement driving the old classic vehicle there. So thank you, Brian, for your leadership. Hey, pretty nice truck. Similar, you don't need to get back to St. Paul until about 10:30, 11 o'clock tonight, right? We put on the take and fly and drive in the last Sunday of June. Live the Difference, this float is sponsored by the new owners of Black Rock Terrace. Stop by and visit. So, Black Rock Terrace. Here's the John Deere Gator Fishmobile. Dale and Linda Lewick. Aitkin County Farmly Man of the Year. Too many fish going in your pail, you go to jail. Minnesota DNR. You guys look good. That's good. Too many fish in the pail, you go to jail. I like it. With the wide 20-inch track, they have reverse on them and everything. Really neat snowmobile. You like those snowmobiles. Aitkin Riverboat Heritage Day. Go Viking. They haven't been going very good. But you're still a fan, right? Yeah. Okay, we're all Viking fans, even though this year, but do you still like the Vikings? Let's hear it. This doesn't get fucked just yet. Black Energy Cooperative. Not only do they do all that stuff, they're also a bunch of very nice people. Try out of Aitkin County. We'll fight to the end. We will stand to defend our flag flying high and free. We were born the child of the strong and wild in the state of hockey. Aitkin Advocates Against Domestic Abuse, 30th anniversary. Aitkin themselves in Aitkin, Minnesota, a magical place full of friendly folks and fish houses. The float concept and costumes were designed and sewn by Cheryl Molliter of Circle Pines, Minnesota. And they wish you a happy holiday season. And here comes more devil corn. And Mr. and Mrs. Santa Claus are here, and they are on their way to Pomida. They will be in Pomida, so I don't know if something happened down there or what, but we do need to remind you when the ping pong balls come, it's not as important to get a